Media Player is another application that was updated with a 2022 update for Windows 11. So if we go here to Applications and search for Media Player, the one called Media Player, you'll notice that it has a completely different visual look and feel to it. So you have your home location here. It's your music library, and you specify a folder where your music is located by simply clicking on Add a Folder. And then the video library as well, after having specified the folder. In my case, I had specified the folder for it. You can add a new folder from up here on the top right, and then select wherever your videos are located. Notice you have also the play queue and the playlists or media files. Now, in the bottom left here, we also have the settings area, and this is where you can control the music locations and specify what folders. And the same thing for video locations as well. The theme, you can select the system setting or dark mode, and the accent color using system settings or the default color scheme here. For missing album information, you can select so it looks up the album information from online as well. Now for the various videos, we go here to the video library and pick any of these videos. Notice you have the configuration icon here where you can play the video, you can play it next, basically add it to the queue, and also edit this in ClipChamp. ClipChamp is a new video editor that was added with a 2022 update as well to Windows. On the bottom right, here you have also the languages and subtitles. If the video has subtitles, then it will be able to display them during the playtime. And the audio controls, the volume control, full screen option, and you can minimize the player. Then on the far right here, you have the further configuration settings for the Windows Media Player, where you can bring up the equalizer for the sound, the speed, casting it to devices, video settings, rotating it, and enhancements, and so on, and then skip forward or backwards. Obviously, in the center here in the bottom, you have the option to play the actual video. So it's a good enhancement overall compared to what it used to look before. For example, this is the legacy media player.